okay, somebody always wants to see me eat my cooking, so that's what I do. I eat it after I cook it. I don't always share it on video, but I'm a little bit of a slob when I eat, what the heck. Okay, but for toppings, I have this tastefully simple sweet pepper jam. The stuff is awesome. It's just great. I mean, you put this on a hamburger, you put it on steak, potatoes, anything, man. It just is super. Okay, so we're going to put this aside a little bit. And I have your basic ranch. Ranch goes with potatoes or french fries, right? It's different. But here, you know, I tried this banana ketchup. A lot of the Philippines cook with it or use it. This shit is great. It's just very tasty. If you're having trouble, you know, getting your kids to eat something, try a little bit of this on it. Let them dip it in here. You're going to be amazed. Okay? So, I'm going to put some of this in here. Okay, we're going to dip, have a dip thing going. Come on. It's like Hunt's ketchup. A little thicker. Okay. I used it as a basting brand, which came out pretty good. And what the heck, we're going to do one of our ranch things, you know. Yeah, ranch, you know, ranch is good. Just a little bit in moderation, though, you know. And the sweet pepper, oh my God. This is, you know, I'm just going to put that right on there because I know I like it. It's not going to take much to tell me that. Look at that. Oh. Man, sweet jalapeno jam. Well, here we go, folks. Okay, and of course I decorated it with roasted seaweed, which is a favorite of mine. Okay, I eat a couple of sheets of that a day, just for health reasons. And, you know, somebody told me it was very good to do, good to have, good to include in your menus and appetite, whatever, your meals. Mmm. Oh, man. Mmm. Oh, man. You know, I got the good taste of the sweet peppers. It's more like a juice taste because the peppers are grated. Everything's sort of like a juice taste in the flavors of the potato. Mmm. Okay. Mmm. Now we're going to try one with banana ketchup. Oh, yeah. Okay. Put some banana ketchup on there. You know, that stuff is unreal, man. Mmm. It's got so much flavor. And you know, it doesn't have that ketchup taste like you would think. It's more of a nice, smooth banana taste. It's got a sweetness to it. Almost like, could be a little bit of honey or something. Mmm. Mmm. Very good. Mmm. Love my roasted seaweed. Goes with anything, really. You're sitting down, chilling out on the computer or something. Grab yourself a pack of roasted seaweed, man, and just chow down a little bit, like chips. It's actually easier to eat than chips. Less grease. So look, ranch. You know, ranch goes with a lot of stuff. You know? Ranch goes with a lot. But for me, what works is the banana ketchup and the sweet pepper jalapeno jam. Listen, thanks for tuning in. I hope you watch some other of my videos and enjoy them. Share them with your friends. I'm up to 197 subscribers, which is pretty good. Okay? Again, thank you very much, and have yourself a wonderful day. I am.